We're gonna take a look at a squat, curl, forward shift. What would that look like? Well, I'm first going to curl, squat, and as I'm in the deepest position, drive forward and then stand. Sitting into the hip, driving forward, stressing the shoulder, bicep, and arm line.